I used to be a grade one teacher, and we did a big project with sustainability where the kids learned about sustainable shopping. So we planned to make homemade pizzas, like dough and sauce and everything. And I took the kids to the local market and to a couple grocery stores, and we bought as many things as we could without plastic. And then we came back to school and we used math and reading skills and writing to make pizzas. So it was quite an awesome project that we did.